Alright guys, we are now on episode number 10 of Road to the Show gameplay. I am now in the Triple A. I just got called up. So, let's just go ahead and get it on here. Facing Syracuse. I'm batting second. How about that? You know, I had the Syracuse Mets. Okay. Facing the New York Mets AAA affiliate. Let's go.
The game's future star.
Now, I'm batting second, so
Luis Gohara will be on the mound.
I gotta get these good games and
coming
everything.
To the plate now, Jamie Lynn will get to take his first cuts here. First delivery to him on the way. Up and in there with the first pitch fastball. It's ball one. Yeah, if you take a look at our visiting club as they enter play here this evening, they come in on the heels of a victory last time out, but they've been in a bad stretch recently, losing five of their last eight ball games.
Kind of.
Yeah, Maddie, a lot of things trending in the right direction for this team. They won their last game. They scored a bunch of runs, and let's see if they can take
it under it.
Lifted in the air out towards left center.
If I can,
will range to his left.
If I can find a way to straighten that out,
left center for the second out of the inning. A chance now to take a look at how the home team lines up in this one.
At least every now and then, you know, some extra base hits. Oh, come on. No.
Digging in, Jamie Lynn. He's 0-for-1 thus far. The second baseman. Here comes the first pitch. Grounded to third.
Dig.
Gloves it. Throw to first is in time for the first out.
Solo. I'm telling you right now, I'm freaking first, batting second.
Stepping in, Jamie.
Because whenever I got to batting first,
was a ground out victim last time.
All right, here we go, Jamie.
Here's the first pitch to him. A little tardy there. No balls and a strike.
Hey, if these guys are going to have any chance in this one, they're going to have to set their sights a little lower. You cannot expect to get the barrel of the bat to that baseball. That is entirely too high.
Lifted down the line and left.
Ah.
And no one will track it down.
I see him rip it up there.
Swing and a liner.
Nice contact swing.
And that gets
right
down.
Over
the back, on the back, right time. Here, on the back.
And they won't risk it at third, so they're at the corners now with only one away.
Play ball. Three.
I need it back.
Yeah.
I really did. I can't just keep getting only like one hit games. At bat, like four. If I'm gonna be at bat four times a game.
So
I really need
in,
to bring it
Jamie
back.
Lynn, he singled his last time up.
Jamie.
Here's the first pitch to him. Down the third baseline. This gets foul. It's 0-1. Again, another foul ball.
I know it's a guessing game, but usually when you flip that coin, it better come up fastball at this level.
Like
he cannot be late right there. That was right in the wheelhouse.
No.
And he looks at a ball, one and two.
You know, Maddie, I'm not surprised by that pitch. Raise the eye level a little bit. Maybe we get something bouncing in the dirt right here.
And a fastball blew it right by him, and they're two down.
Hey, ball.
That was so embarrassing in a way.
Four.
I'm not even gonna get another chance. All right, now it was something crazy. Yeah.
And tonight's comes to a conclusion.
Oh, that means I'm batting 250 right now. I need to really bring that up.
Road win of the season.
I really, really, really need to bring that up. First for the victorious visiting team. So I can get called up to the majors.
Minor League Baseball is live and on. Mike Soroka is on the mound.
He's there! That hit him. He's got first.
Settling in now, Jamie Lynn, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Jamie Lynn.
Come on, big guy. One time.
He's
here
set.
We go.
Here it comes. Just off the outside that time, laid off for a ball. Rodriguez, base runner at first
with
one
now.
Out.
Come on now, one time.
And they pitch out here, but nothing's going on.
Hey, let her rip one time.
Make a mistake. Come on.
And he'll snap one over to first. Don't want to forget about him.
Keep my eyes on that.
The 2-0 on the way. Fly ball heading for the alley.
And that's a capper.
Rodriguez.
I'm going three.
The stop sign, headed for home. He will score.
Let's go.
One apiece. And he is in there with an RBI triple.
Jamie Lindsay is alive.
That triple just seems to be par for the course for him of late.
Yeah, Maddie, he's seen the ball extremely well. There's no doubt
about
that.
Look at that head.
You can see here that the body is calm. He keeps his
head. That was warning track power, but you know. Oh, man. It worked.
Three.
I'm batting seventh.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Jamie Lynn. He scored after tripling in his first plate appearance.
I'm feeling really good now.
For us here. That softly hit to right. Will that get down?
That's dropping.
Yes, it will. He's got himself a
one-out
single.
Let's go. Let's freaking go.
Play ball. Perfect.
I'm feeling really good now. I'm going to be leading off in the bottom with six. Let's get another hit.
Now in the box, Jamie Lynn. He singled his last time up.
The second baseman.
From the stretch. Weak grounder down the first baseline.
Hey, let her rip one time. He's right here.
I have never seen that before. Contact result corkscrew.
Heading out towards shallow right.
Right to him.
Nimmo has to come in a few steps, but he has it for out number one.
That's okay. I got a multi-hit aim. Yeah, I'm getting on base. Yeah, like I don't know how to explain it, but it's just if I bat second,
ready for another shot now.
A good pitch.
Jamie
here we go.
Lynn,
I just
time's running out on him, Danny.
Do that.
They don't have a lot of outs left to work with, so it's time for someone to make something happen if they're going to get back into this thing.
That's a hit.
In there.
Let's go.
Set, and that ought to get the run in
two
third.
Singles. Two RBIs. A triple. Very good game that I've had. I really needed this. I'm telling you what, just after I got that triple, really. Oh, if those two batters could have stayed.
If, and win the first two of this three-game series, playing for the sweep tomorrow.
A 6-4 finish in tonight's affair. The Syracuse Mets took the lead in the fourth.
Let's
and
not
held
get swept by these guys.
End.
Come on.
Time for baseball of the AAA variety as the show brings you.
Hey, ball. He's safe. Ball four. Take your base. Out. Three. You're out. Three. He's out. 4-4. Take your base. Out. Three. Out.
Man, they're already down 1-0.
Striding into the box, Jamie Lynn, and he's really swinging a hot bat in the series, to say the least. 10 RBIs on four base hits. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. And it's
fouled away. That was
away.
Out of the zone.
Oh, one pitch on its way. And one and one as this one's in on the hands. Skied into straightaway right. Moving under it, Gerard. He's got it, and there are two down now.
If I would have moved that PCI a little bit, I might have had an opposite field hit.
Into the box now, Jamie Lynn. He flew out in his last at bat.
And with his speed, he's one of those rare guys who you'd actually like to see keep the ball on the ground. You can't beat out a fly ball in this game.
Two things pitchers really love, called strike threes and jamming hitters. How about that? Talk about that jam right there. That's about as good as it gets.
I needed that real quick.
Pitch up there, huh?
And he popped him up. Herrera over to his left, makes the play, and there are two gone now.
Play ball. Out. Three. Got him. Ball four, take the base. Three. He's out. That hit him. Perfect.
I'm so freaking streaky.
Stepping up now, Jamie Lynn, 0 for 2 on the afternoon so far. First offering on its way. Way late on the fastball for strike one.
Yeah, Matty, he's very late on that first pitch. I got to think he was guessing off speed.
Behind 0-2 now. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. And
oh my God, why did I
hit
that?
Over near the left-hand side, and that'll keep the count steady at 0-2. The next 0-2.
Never swung at that.
Pulls this one in the air out to left. Peña moves over, and that's the second out of the inning.
Play ball. Out. He's out.
You can even tell it's a bad swing just based off of the animation.
Four. Take the base.
The fact that we're out holding him down, I don't even know. Oh, never mind. They just scored, but.
Nice and patient.
Digging in once again, Jamie Lynn.
Number one, second baseman, Jamie Lynn.
Come on, guys. Get your pitch.
First delivery to him on the way. Check swing, but he held up in time. Ball one. Bases are empty, one man out.
Come on, big guy. See it. Drive it right here.
Now a ball lying to the left side. But this
is
a foul ball.
Up there.
Now the 1-1 pitch. Hard hit ball to short. Herrera is there. He overshoots his first baseman as it's over his head.
Okay.
And now, this
I'll take that ground rule double.
And a big mistake there.
And that's what speed does for you. He made the play, but in the back of his mind, he knew
on
he
base
was dealing
percentage.
With a speedster, so he rushed the throw, and he had
this
more
is just
time
going straight into the dugout. They couldn't capitalize on it really, though. I got on base. It's just,
Well, these guys feel pretty good about themselves, and they should. Anytime you can come into somebody else's ball.
These games are going by pretty quick. Sometimes I gotta stretch. Are you ready? Is you ready? Ready? You say you ready? Okay, what's this? Alright. Cool. I haven't done Diamond Dynasty.
A first
so.
Conversation with a new representative can be exhilarating to a young player.
I'm pretty happy with everything right now, yep.
A savvy agent will engender confidence in his client. confidence that he has a world of possibilities at his fingertips.
For now, I'm good.
But the measure of a good agent is how well he can turn these possibilities into actuality.
John Kent, my agent. Let's get into it. Now on the road against the Norfolk Tides. Kind of like their logo. Actually, it looks pretty cool.
Triple A baseball for you.
All right. Let's go. We are already scoring. I'm batting eighth now. Oh my god. I think this is what they're gonna do. They're gonna screw around with me.
Stepping into the box.
That's what they're gonna do.
Jamie Lynn. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Lynn.
Come on, guy. Get your pitch up there.
First pitch of the at bat. 0-1 the count. He's ready. Here's the 0-1. 1-1.
Hey, get a good one up there, huh?
One ball and two strikes to count.
If I can just adjust it a little bit.
The 1-2. He is swung on and missed. He got him on strikes.
Let's play ball. Here you go. Ball four. Thank you, man. Out. Nine. Three.
So now they're going to try to cheat him.
Three. And hit him. First frame. Out. Three. Out.
I think what I'm going to have to do for my guest pitches is I'm going to have to
stepping
try to guess more,
Jamie Lynn,
you know,
his side
inside
in
fastballs.
And so far, they've been
stifled offensively since the
first inning. I think that's
what they might try to do
here.
They
sure have, Matt. They came out of the gates and got hot right away, but whatever was going for them pretty much has disappeared.
Well,
see if they can break it back up.
I also got to quit swinging at everything.
The 0-1 pitch.
Well, that now that one I had to, but yeah,
base.
I mean,
Castillo backs up a bit and he takes charge for the first.
I can't just take that one, but that one was in up far of the zone. We're up 6-0 right now. I'm not even doing anything.
Digging in, Jamie Lynn. He flew out in his last at bat. First delivery to him on the way.
Lynn.
Check swing grounder to the right side.
Okay.
Gonna be a tough play. And the off balance throw beats him at first, and that's a tough play.
I'm no hitting coach, but I know.
Three.
Okay, that was just weird.
Three.
That was really weird. Like, what the hell? Come on, I need a hit.
Hey, have a good rip.
Striding
there,
in,
huh?
Jamie Lynn. He got on top of one and was a ground-out victim last time.
Yeah, Matty, expect this pitcher to try and get the same result as his last at-bat right here. The double play is in order. Anything on the ground, the way this defense is, they could certainly roll too.
As a hitter, you know the pitcher's trying to work you down around the knees in a double play situation, so making him get a pitch up and actually in the zone is a must.
Guy contact
ready with
swing.
The 0-2.
No.
Checked his swing there. Did
he go
around?
Right there, boy.
No, says the first base umpire. Ball one. Culberson, the runner at first
did.
With one gun in the inning.
They really want to pitch down low.
Oh, and they pulled a string on a good changeup there as he swings and misses, and he's set down on strikes for the second.
God dang it.
Three. Three. Three.
I can't be playing like this, or else I'm gonna get called down. We won the game,
yeah,
but still, I gotta do a lot better.
Against him the entire game, so they were never really in a position to even challenge him. Rock solid win and a memorable.
Welcome to MLB The Show.
Play ball.
Solo home run. Rock Reyes.
Oh my God, I can't hit that.
Standing in, Jamie Lynn.
I'm back down to 250.
Over 4 in the victory last night. First pitch of the at bat. Ball one.
Attaboy.
Hey, get your
runner
pitch
on
up
first
there.
Here with one gone and a 1-1 tie. That one's gonna find the seats. Strike one.
I gotta work on that timing. No.
Off speed pitch, just missed inside.
If they would have called that a strike,
I don't blame him for not coming over
been.
The heart of the plate. He circled this guy on the lineup card when he got to the yard today. He's been swinging one of the hotter bats in the game.
Lifted in the air out towards left center. And that's into the gap.
Round
and should
hard,
be extra
hard.
Bases. And this one bounds around against the wall. And a relay home. And not in
I could have made it. I could have gotten a triple.
And these guys are showing some consistency in the early
but
going here.
I was trying to be safe there. I got my RBI though. I needed that.
Solo home run, Rodriguez again.
Freaking DH Rodriguez, I swear to you.
Digging
I think
in,
I know.
Jamie Lynn. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at bat with another big hit right here.
Yeah, he did a great job to go down and get that one
keep
his
my
last
at bat.
But I got to think they're going to pitch him up, maybe elevate something in the zone. Interested to see how he approaches this next AB.
Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. Gets the fastball by him here, and he's in control. 0-2.
I know he's down in the count right now, and it's not looking good, but he's been swinging a bat so well lately. I don't think he minds this
here
one
go.
Bit.
Make the turn. Make
Let's
the turn.
To the right side. That gets down.
Got another hit.
He's
got another
himself
hit.
A base hit.
All right, good job
I
right there. Get
appreciate the moxie right there, but three fastballs at this level usually turns into a knock.
Play ball. Three. Ball four. Take the
base. We scored a run. Let's go. Oh man. Oh no. Oh. Hold it down. Come on. Now we got the other Rodriguez. I don't even know their names.
So digging in now, Jamie Lynn. He singled his last time up.
I'm not
yeah, they take another
team,
single
so.
Right here. That third base coach is dying to wave his arms. I wouldn't be surprised if anything hit hard through the infield. He's going to wave them.
I'm gonna watch like these download changeups.
0-1 count and the pitch. Off the plate, one ball, one strike.
Wait for a good one. Drive it, kid.
Nope.
And he just misses inside with the fastball there.
Well, I know the last thing he wants to do is load the bases right here. So the pressure is on right now to get back in the strike zone.
Line drive.
He made a mistake. Oh, man.
But pretty much right at the left fielder as he takes it in for the second out.
Oh, man. I was about to say. Oh, that's a heartbreaker right there. I don't know why I was thinking I had a chance for like a home run. Oh, man.
Into the box.
Come on, let one fly
Jamie
here. Let's go.
Lynn, 2-for-3 with a double on his line so far. First delivery to him on the way. And he lays off there, 1-0.
Get your pitch up there.
Two walks in this inning already, so he can't expect to stay out there much longer if he puts somebody else on. We'll see if he can find it.
Softly
all right, hold
hit
up, hold up.
Hole.
Good job.
Fielded cleanly. The flip to the pitcher covering it. That will retire the side.
Sack fly, they scored again too. Oh my gosh. Tell you what, that DH Rodriguez, he's always on base. And now they freaking tied the game. Oh my goodness. It's gonna be up to me in the ninth.
Coming to the plate now,
Jamie Lynn.
Here we go.
Here comes the first pitch. Ninth inning underway now as the first pitch is taken for a called strike.
Wow, that was a fat one. I should have hit.
Fouled away. Fastball call, strike three, and there's the first out of the inning.
Oh my goodness. That was embarrassing. Oh my goodness, another extra innings game. Holy smokes. What is it with me getting in these games that are freaking extra innings? Like, I don't know. I don't know what it is. I'm always getting these extra innings.
Jamie Lynn, there are two gone.
I've been on the wrong
end
more times than not.
And they start him out with a slider. Good spot, yeah, but he doesn't get the call. 1-0.
I'm going to watch, like, change-ups down low or something.
Hit in the air out to center
field.
Moving under it.
Oka. Right to him.
And that's the third out. So no runs here on no hits. No.
Hold him down. Fielder's choice. Come on. Oh, no, Rodriguez struck out. I was thinking he was going to get it. Okay. Here's a chance for me. I'm 2-for-6. I really need to come through here.
Jamie Lynn, he flew out at his last at-bat.
Come on.
Here's the first pitch. Swing and a miss, and he's behind
0-1.
Yeah, you attack the zone and get a swing and a miss that late on your first pitch fastball. Good chance he's coming right back with the same thing.
Goodness, 0-2 now.
0-2.
For the most part, he's looked really locked in at the plate in this game. Not so much on that swing, though.
Grounded
back up
the middle.
Hang on, right here.
And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. So it's no runs on no hit.
Oh, man, I'm really slumping. Three. 15 innings now? No! Oh, Alberto... Oh my god. Heartbreaking. We lost in the 15th.
So the lineup really helped carry them to victory here in this one. And this man was a big reason why. He's our top player.
Oh man. That was two games, so, oh my gosh, we're gonna face, okay, so two games, so my next video, I'll start off with against Indianapolis, which I am from there, clubhouse, that's David Rodriguez, okay, that's the shortstop, oh, that's the dude that's the DH. Heck yeah. Improve the relationship with him that way. Alright. So, I'm batting 8. I need to... I mean, my batting average not, you know, it's not terrible.
Minor League Baseball is live. Dallas Keuchel, a left-hander out of Oklahoma, will be on the mound.
What?
Dan, any thoughts?
Hey, you can't always judge a
pitch by
the numbers.
Did Keuchel get freaking sent down? Are you kidding me? He got sent down? Dallas Keuchel?
Now at the plate, Dallas Keuchel?
That was part of that 2017 Astros squad that won it all? Are you kidding me?
Here's the first pitch to him. Dear and that swung on and missed for strike one. Fellas, you take a look at our homestanding ball club as they come into this one tonight. 4-2 over their last six games, including a win last time out.
Hey, why not get on a hot streak, Matty? They played really well yesterday. Continue that trend. Stay on the attack. See if you can get on a hot streak. Maybe rattle off 8-10.
The pause and the 0-2.
Hold up.
Right to him. On to second for the force out, and the side is retired. So they do strike for two.
There's no way. Two-run home run. Let's go. Was that Rodriguez again? I think it was shorts. Yeah.
Now
I think it was David.
Jamie Lynn, 0-1 for him here in this one.
Jamie Lynn.
Keuchel pauses. First pitch on its way. Now a first pitch change up here. Too far inside. It's 1-0.
We're only in the third inning, and his pitch count is above 60. That's not being too efficient with your pitches.
No strike.
In tight. Awfully tight. 2-0 now.
Well, he's got a base open to use right here, and it looks like he might not be afraid to do that by the way he's pitching him.
Swing, and he pops him up. God. Gonzalez has a play, and that ends the inning. One hit, one left.
Well, the good thing is, you know, I've been able to get contact to get to the point. Salas at the home run. To now I can start to X-swing a little bit more. Tell you what, David, you know, Rodriguez and Salas right there, David.
Now with the plate, Jamie Lynn. He'll start things out now in the top half of the sixth.
Those guys are getting it going, though.
Swing and a ball lifted in the air toward the line of right.
Let's go!
And that'll get down for a base hit.
Oh, I did not think that was going to drop.
Let's play ball.
They hit into a double play. Salas again. Duval. Get his choice, okay? Oh man, we're up 6-0 on these guys. Let's do it. Come on.
Digging in and looking for more. Jamie Lynn. He singled his last time up.
Jamie Lynn.
Line drive to center field.
That's dropping.
And a knock for him this time. He's 2-for-4 for the game.
Hey, we didn't drive that one.
Play ball.
Oh, it's all home run. Oh, well. Ain't gonna matter. Oh, David couldn't come. Oh, man. We're fine. 6-1.
Well, in a quick series like this, you take the first one, you're guaranteed at least a split.
Our final
They'll take
score.
That every single
first
time.
For the victorious Gwinnett Stripers, 6 runs.
The game's futures.
What's the play ball?
You're out.
I'm bad
to get his evening at the plate started. Jamie Lynn batting just a notch below 300 so far on the season.
But could be better.
Wait for your pitch up there.
The 0-1 pitch.
Zero.
Comes back with a good change up there, and it's quickly 0-2.
That went way past me. Oh my God.
And he chased it in the dirt.
Frig.
Ferreira recovers. He'll throw down to first, one away.
That was just a horrendous at bat.
He's out. You're out. He's safe. Three.
Three. Duval. Okay. Oh my God.
At the plate, Jamie Lynn. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Yeah, and he didn't put up much of a fight either, Matty. Gotta find a way. Can't go down three pitches. I don't care if you're staring at him or swinging at him. You have to find a way to make this pitcher work a little bit harder.
Ball one to start the at bat.
Okay, okay.
And this one's in the dirt. And forget about the double play now, as he'll move up to second here on the wild pitch.
Hey, let's scan up there, huh?
The 1-1 home takes a pass and misses. That's strike two.
I know that fastball registered at about 92, 93, but I guarantee you it looked about 4 to 5 miles an hour faster than that for this offensive player. After coming off a curveball, the old push the throttle and pull it is being used.
Hey, contact swing.
Here's another 1-2. Liner towards second. But this is going to be hauled in out there at second base for out number two.
Let's play ball. Three.
They're pulling it on us.
Stepping in, Jamie Lynn, runner in scoring position with two gone.
Jamie Lynn.
Come on, guy.
First pitch of the at bat. Good fastball as he gets the swing and a miss.
I'm surprised we're seeing so many late swings on fastballs. If there's one rule of thumb in the game, get to the heat.
Here we go.
Fouled off.
I might try a jammy.
Here it comes, 0-2. Softly on the line. Get down. Throw on to first, and that error won't come back to haunt him after all as the inning is over.
Oh, man. Gotta get this going. It's all up to me.
Come on, right here, one time. Here we go.
Jamie Lynn. He comes to the plate as the last chance for his side. Two out here in the ninth.
One pitch. Here we go. Let's go.
All or nothing.
First delivery to him on the way. Takes this the other way to right.
Dang it.
But he will make the catch on the hard hit ball out there, and that will conclude matters here as this ball game is over. Tonight's game comes to an end, 5-1, the final score.
I have been streaky, but that was an over. That was terrible.
The coach admonishes a hitter about pitch selection. A player who lacks plate discipline will likely get dismantled by top-notch major league pitching.
All right, they're getting on me now. All right, guys. Like and subscribe. I'll see you all later.